Hi, this is Albert with Mainland Cycle Center. Today we're going to look at a 2015 KTM 150 SX motocross bike. Very cool bike. This is a popular bike. Basically, it's identical to the 125 SX, but with the 150cc displacement, and so that little bit of extra power really makes these bikes desirable. And KTM is one of the few folks that have got a really up-to-date modern two-stroke motocross bike on the market as far as the supercross bike. And KTM has really done well with these two-strokes. There's a lot of two-stroke fans out there. And so, anyway, they've done really well with these bikes. This bike is Kickstart. Of course, we talked about it being two-stroke. You've got a pre-mixture oil and gas. It is liquid cooled, so you've got radiators here on the front. Part of what makes these two strokes work the way they work is this exhaust pipe called an expansion chamber. And the shape of this exhaust controls how the sound moves through there. Those sound waves literally control how the exhaust flows out of the bike. And so that shape is very critical, and that's why you see these pipes shaped that way, is it is all about performance with these bikes. This bike has a steel, chromoly steel subframe with an aluminum subframe, so the rear part of the bike here is all aluminum framed. This has the linkage style rear suspension, aluminum swing arm, Brembo brakes front and rear with the wavy style rotors, Excel black rims with the orange spokes, and those black rims and the new orange frame for 2015 has been really popular. The other thing that you get with these bikes is the billet triple clamps. Most of the motocross bikes on the market have cast aluminum triple clamps. And I don't know that these are stronger as much as it's the same strength with less weight with this higher quality aluminum in these billet triple clamps. And then also on the top of these billet triple clamps, there's separate adjusting holes where you can mount these handlebars forward. They're in the rearward position now, but then also you can flip the handlebar clamps 180 degrees, so it gives you a total of four different mounting positions on these handlebars. This has the 4CS separate function fork, so you do your compression dampening on this side and your rebound dampening on this side. You can see this one has the red adjuster and this one has the white adjuster. WP inverted front forks, again with the Brembo front brake caliper on the front. So a good look at this side of the motor. You can see your radiators there, fuel valve, it's your choke. Aluminum rear sprocket. It has the Dunlop Geo Max 52 tires. A gripper style seat. This is the 150 SX. KTM logos on the grip. The Renthal fat bar tapered handlebars really look great. Brembo master cylinders. A front brake master cylinder. The Magura hydraulic clutch master cylinder. It does have a hydraulic clutch. But just really a cool bike. A really light feel to this bike with great power with that 150cc two-stroke. All right, that's a look at the 2015 KTM 150 SX. We are Mainland Cycle Center. We're located in Lamarck, Texas. We're about 30 minutes south of downtown Houston, just off of I-45. You can find us online at mainlandcyclecenter.com, by phone at 409-948-4969. And we would just love it if you'd give us a call, shoot us an email, or even better, come by and see us here at Mainland Cycle Center, where we'd love to help just any way that we can. Hey, thanks for watching.